1771, Sir John Gosse composed the tune Humility, specifically for the English carol Sea Amid the Winter's Sweet, authored by Edward Caswell. Later that year, H.R. Bramley and Dr. John Stevens selected the carol for nationwide publication in their influential Christmas carols Old and New Book.